yes, yes, yes.
Oh, it's a chance.
Oh, good effort.
Man.
Go away. He's cool up.
He's here. Oh, so get goal side.
Oh, good effort.
Turn out, turn out.
Chop, chop, chop.
Press it down.
Good effort, good effort. Let's not ball watch, guys. Let's not ball watch.
Come on, down, mate.
Out, out.
Here, no, go, go.
Hey guys, move, move, move!
Oh man!
Come on, come on.
Suddenly, Martinique feels like a very, very long time ago.
I really missed your positivity, Lily.
You just don't realize what you have until it's gone, n'est-ce pas? So, where are we going for lunch?
Oh, I'm gonna have to get out of this, boys.
Ah, yes, Philip. Media day for the Premier League's new darling, see? See?
Toto, look, 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 it's Alex Hunter. Please, Mr. Hunter, please, can I have your autograph?
Oi, leave it out, right?
Just don't let it go to your head, Alex. This team is not about you. It's about us. It's about me.
You're all right, mate?
You're gonna be fine.
It's just like a post-match interview, except you'll be sitting down and not sweating.
Well, you'd be sitting down anyway.
Hey, Michael. Is it true that the club's offered Alex a new contract?
It's priority number one now, Jim. Might even have a few surprises for him if we're lucky.
Oh, good, good. Just as long as Alex isn't worried. All that matters to him now is a new season.
It's not just about the new season, Jim. It's got to be the deal that sets him up for life.
You know, I wish Harold had had someone like you. I really do.
You'll be fine, love. Just be yourself.
Well, that's easy for you to say.
It's real Ferdinand.
And you're Alex Hunter.
Alex.
Hey.
Thanks for coming out, man.
Mate, nice to meet you.
No problem.
Look, I'm sorry to be a bit of a fanboy, but I used to watch you growing up as a kid. You, Giggsy, Ronaldo. I never imagined being here with you in front of the cameras.
You trying to make me feel old?
Nah.
Let's get you set up, man. Come on.
I'm Alex Hunter. This is Once to Watch.
When you look back to 12 months ago, you know, without a professional contract, and you smash an exit trial and find a club. Now, you've qualified for Europe, FA Cup finals in your debut season. What happened?
It's been amazing, yeah. Dream come true. I can hardly believe I'm sitting here talking to you about it. You know, I just love playing football. It's all I know how to do. But don't tell anyone that.
Okay. It kind of helps when you got the game in your blood. I mean, Jim Hunter, obviously a club legend. What a player. But Harold Hunter, your father, decent player too, eh? I heard that he came in after the FA Cup final. Is that true?
First time I'd seen him since he left, moved to the States 8 years ago.
Have you seen much of him since?
To be honest, he's just not a part of my life. My mom, my granddad, they're my family. To be honest, I really rather not be talking about Harold.
But another big part of you coming up was your old boyhood mate, Gareth. Gareth Walker. A great rival there between the two of you now. Tell me if this is a load of rubbish, but I heard things got a little bit scrappy between you two towards the end. Is that right?
Yeah, there's a lot of history there. We used to play football in the street together when we were kids. Joined our first youth club together. signed for the same professional team. But it's hard. Everything changed. We were 17, just left home. Suddenly your whole life gets turned upside down and you all work out pretty quickly who you can trust and who you can't. In the end, I guess everyone reacts to pressure differently. Look, I think Gaz and I put a lot of stuff behind us after the FA Cup final. Maybe we both grew up a bit. But don't get me wrong, there's still a healthy rivalry there. Even when we were kids, we used to try and constantly outscore each other.
Listen, so who would usually win then?
Well, I guess that depends which one of us you ask.
So, Alex Hunter, thanks for coming, man, and talking to us today. Good luck on a new season.
Cheers.
So that's it, man. We're done. Well, good job, mate.
Where'd you get your questions from? And that was intense.
Listen, we're just getting to the real stuff. That's what you want. But you did good, man. It was nice. All right? Well, good luck in the new season, man.
All right, mate.
Up next.
Yeah. Guess we're the ones to watch, eh? Mr. Hunter, Mrs. Hunter. Been a while.
Can't remember the last time you called me Mrs. Hunter.
Yeah, well, only seems right. Things have changed a bit, haven't they?
They certainly have. We'll be outside, Alex.
Top class, Alex, as expected. Gareth, didn't know they had you for this.
Well, would you? Won't be my agent since that mess of a transfer, have you?
Yeah, well, sir. Business is unpredictable, you know it is. Yeah, well, I got a run. Good work today, yeah? See you later.
Mate, you're not still with that guy, are you?
Of course, man. Why not? Always done right by me.
Yeah, well, you're one of the few.
What's that supposed to mean?
Listen, mate. On the level, just ask around. Taylor, he's a bit of a joke. He's a big part of my transfer blowing up the way it did.
Oi, Gaz. You ready to go, mate?
Guess that's me. It's good to see you, bruv. All right.
Good to see you, man.
You too.
Great job last season.
Thanks very much. Hello, everyone. You all right?
You reckon, boss? Might be nice to pick up some silverware on this tour.
Get out of here!
You have to earn it first, Hunter.
All we have to do is beat Real Madrid in the semis, then either LA Galaxy or Bayern Munich in the final.
What could be easier?
C'est quoi ça? Something you wish to tell us, mon ami?
Seems Lily here believes everything he reads. He still thinks the moon landings were filmed in a movie studio.
Wake up, shipper.
If the day comes when I decide to leave, you will all know about it first, not the press.
And when will that be?
center, right? You look good last season, kid.
Cheers.
Have a good match.
Yeah, you too. Swap shirts after the game?
I will see what I can do.
Hi, once again, Martin Tyler, along with Alan Smith. As usual, we're welcoming you to the semi-final of the International Club Cup. And the winner today will go on to face either Bayern Munich or LA Galaxy in the final.
I mean, it is a pre-season tournament, isn't it? But feels like a bit more than that. A big club, as you mentioned, awaiting in the final, and a great chance to lift a trophy on the eve of another season.
Hunter! He scored! Fantastic start! Really quick off the blocks here. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead.
A goal from Hunter. You just feel sorry for the keeper, really, the way he's hit that to his right. He's got no chance of getting a hand on it.
Arsenal have the lead. Modric. Karim Benzema. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Bernard. Now it's Monreal. We can cut it back now. Xhaka. Good challenge here. Hunter. Monreal. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Now Casemiro. Bale, able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Hunter, well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Toni Kroos. Defender caught in possession, now mate. Jota, hit the post! Going to be a throw here. Here's Hunter. Xhaka. Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after. And the way he's hit this one, it flew off his boot to beat the keeper.
Here's the goal again. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Modric. Sergio Ramos. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. It's looking good, this move. He's got his shot off now. And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. It's a corner for Arsenal here. Here comes the corner. That's frustrating to the coaches to see a corner there defended at the front post so easily. Hunter. And here's the shot. Well, that was so close to going inside the post, but it's just straight past the outside.
Yeah, I think he'd beaten the keeper, you know, but just not got it within the framework of the goals, and he's a bit unlucky.
Toni Kroos. Now Casemiro. Karim Benzema. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Benzema. Casemiro. On to Modric. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Gareth Bale. And now he's looking for some support. Benzema. Ronaldo to get back in the game. Close! What a lovely death finish that was. Off we go again, 2-1. Granit Xhaka. Hunter. Sergio Ramos. Modric. Hunter! Well, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Modric. Kroos. Modric.
Well, he makes that transition happen quickly.
Toni Kroos. Now Hunter. Here's Bellerin. Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in.
And it's in! That was one of those special moments you don't often see.
Glorious goal. That is a hit and a half from Alex Hunter. Great goal.
Well, I think that's 1 in 100 tend to hit the back of the net from that distance.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Gross. A glorious first half. Hi once again. The second half is off and underway. Rafael Varane. Good reading of the play by the defender.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Promising build-up until that challenge. Now Casemiro. Modric. Alex Hunter, what about him, Alan?
On top of his game out there, and I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his hat-trick in the second half.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Bernard. It's Alex Hunter.
That's good movement forward here.
Here's Casemiro. Kroos. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Now Casemiro. Alexis Sanchez. Here's Hunter.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball in.
That's what the goalkeepers are hoping to get all the game, really. Simple saves like that for Keylor Navas.
Backing his own skill as the opposition try to nick the ball from him.
Kroos. Benzema. Toni Kroos.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Now this looks promising.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Bale. Benzema! And that is a corner for Real Madrid. Well, there's going to be an alteration now, and with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it.
Kroos with the corner. Very good distance to the clearance. They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there.
This could be a chance.
He's in the clear.
And it's in by the post. Well, it swerved a bit at the end. It might have been going wide initially, but it's hit the inside of the post into the back of the net.
Yeah, and when you do hit them with that kind of accuracy, there's just no chance for the goalkeeper, no chance at all.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. There was a lot of pre-match talk between the two managers. One's got his team absolutely right and has the goals to show for it, and the other...
He's got his shot off now!
Deflected behind, a clear corner. It's a change now for Arsenal. Well, the play has broken down now. Alex Hunter. In on goal now, Alexis Sanchez. Sanchez, clean through, one-on-one against the goalkeeper.
Yeah, it's a wonderful stop, Martin, isn't it? And no bits and pieces either to follow up on.
Arsenal are going to make a switch. Sanchez, he looked to be maybe too precise, Alan.
Yeah, I think so. Instead of just getting some power behind it, tried to be a bit too clever from close in.
Here's Isco. And that advantage works for Real Madrid. It was good play until they got that challenge in.
And shoots!
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Bernard. Taking on the defenders. Shots on here. Super goal. Well, fantastic from Alex Hunter.
He's been absolutely lethal today, hasn't he? Wonderful stuff.
Well, there is a saying that things come in threes. They've come in threes for him. A hat-trick.
Not just three goals, but he's played really well. His overall game has been top class today.
A very comfortable margin for victory. Can't really be any comeback in the time that we've got left with such a difference between the two teams. Marcelo. Here's a chance to attack. Gareth Bale.
Good defensive clearance there.
Marcelo. Challenges for the ball. And we're hearing there will be three added minutes here. Chance for Hunter, slipping it through. Ramsey! That's a brilliant goal. And it's a substitute who scored. He's definitely come on to try and do that. And he's made his manager very pleased. Well, it's just a footnote to the match, really. It confirms the win.
Yeah, I think the goal scorer will be pleased. Another one for his tally late on the match here.
Well, it's a tough game for the team that are trailing. They're out of the contest, really. They're just playing full-time whistle. And they've made it through to the final of the International Club Cup.
Yeah, and what a marker they've laid down here, beating Real Madrid. That means something, whatever class of competition you're playing in, so that'll really help the boys.
If you watch EA TV tomorrow, you'll be able to see who they'll play in the final as Bayern Munich take on LA Galaxy. And they've done it. They've got through the semi-finals, and they are in the final.
It's wonderful feeling.
Once again, Martin Tyler, along with Alan Smith, as usual, with Hunter.
Well played.
Hey, you're really starting to make a name for yourself. Maybe you should come play for Real.
Maybe you should come play for us.
Oh, Hunter, you are dreaming?
Hey, Alex, how about a picture with Ronaldo, Alex? Yeah, there you go. Thank you. Oh, look at this. Thank you very much.
Changing all the time, and if you in all the time. And if you notice a different side of mine, then I found what I've been looking for. Found what I've been looking for.
Magic we gave up, all the love we had and lost. And in my head, the visions never stop. These ribbons wrap me up. When I reach for you, it's just a supercut. In your car, the radio up. In your car, the radio up. We keep trying to talk about us. Someone you may be my love. I'll be your quiet afternoon crush. Be your violent, violent rush. Make you over my touch. But it's just a supercut of us. I love, I'll be your quiet afternoon crush. Be your violent, violent rush. Make
dust. Pain and rain, we don't angels dump. El Tornado want all y'all chumps.
Just that running bump. That B-5-4 from attack. Just that spit. That villainous, vicious, venomous El Tornado kick.
Don't doubt, we will down you dogs. No clout to spend here at all. We will now clown you all. Go shout it to the gods. RTJ's arrived to make the minion cry. Burn our image in their eyes. Better get a little bit of that zen in ya. I'm along, but I thought got a frog rap dinner. How the scalp does get bigger, better, meaner. Living like a sinner, mean to meaner. Eat a screen to meet leader. Back to the eater.
Thank you.